So McCartney and I is going on a little adventure today. McCartney, look, where are we going? We don't know where we're going. We're headed up to the mountains. Well, we shall see where we end up. See you later. You ready to go for a hike? McCartney and I is going to do the Bass Lake to the Cone Manor today. Let's see what I can get into. It's an easy trail. Just mess around in the woods, play in the pollen a little bit.
You excited?
You excited?
You ready to go?
Don't go for a hike. Alright, let's go. Cardi. Where we're headed, way up there on the hill. Shouldn't be too bad. Make it work. Right, Cardi? Cardi. There we go. Cardi, what is that? Go get it. Go get it. Come on. Go get it. Wanna go get it? I'll get you. Go get it. I remember the first time that Nicole and I did this trail many years ago. We done it like in the summer or something. We didn't even bring any water. We were about dead. It's not like really hard, but it's just nice. What are you doing? Huh? What are you doing? You hot? trees. We passed two people coming down. We had the trail to ourselves. Really nice. That's a tip. Try to go during the week instead of the weekend when everybody else wants to go. It up to the Moses Cone house, mansion, whatever you want to call it. Looks like they're doing some remodeling. Wouldn't it be awesome to have this view every single day? There's a bass lake that we just walked from. I could deal with that every single day. So nice up here, I tell you. If you haven't been here, you have to come check it out. Lots of trails to hike on up here. Sunny on the way up. It's gonna get cloudy on the way down. It's supposed to rain today. So, we'll make it back anyway, but it's just part of being in the mountains. You never know up here. At least it feels a lot better. A little cooler, not as humid.
tired.
Yes, we made it. Look at that.
Alright, I think that's going to wrap up our little hike today. From Bass Lake to Cone Manor. Did you have fun, McCartney? Did you have fun? Come on, yes. Anyways, if you like our adventures, like and subscribe to them. We do a lot of different things. I try to get the other dogs out too, but Elliot's lazy and Storm, her little legs are so short she can't do these long trails. And we've actually done this one with Storm and Elliot before, but I can't handle all three by myself, so that's the way it is. It's all your fault, Nicole. You didn't want to come. But we'll see you on the next one.